Well, well, well. And what ambrosia lies in yon cardboard box?
Fried chicken, potato salad, and apple turnovers. And I'm sure you won't like them.
How do you know what I like?
You strike me as the type of person who goes around eating nothing but caviar, broiled mushrooms, and ruffles.
You mean truffles?
Truffles. Here.
I don't think you're being very nice. After all, I am a guest.
$75, please.
Like to try for 100?
Mr. Livingston, you presume.
Oh, no, not at all. No, I like music with my meals. How about a song?
Sorry, I haven't time.
125.
Well, as long as it's for charity, all right.
What's that?
Well, that's Ludwig. A very good friend of mine.
All right. I won't argue with you. Now let me see. I want to remember this moment. I think the light is better over here. Uh-huh.
As soon as you reach a decision, Mr. Livingston, just let me know.
Here. Now I'm satisfied. Proceed.
Certain city dwellers who think they're witty fellas make fun of those who live in little towns. But in the little places, you'll see more cheerful faces. And in our quiet way, we do okay.
You're not reaching me.
Very good.